We were in the ED a lot, and I'm trying to figure out, you know, what's going on? Like, what's wrong with them? Why are they breathing the way they are? It was crazy.
Advancing care, enhancing lives.